me a quick radio check, please? Four, thank you. Hey, Scarf off. Be ready. Have a great day. Be ready. Green flag. On your left. Door quarter clear. Left side, clear. Good job. Right side. Still there. Still there. Still there at door. Still there. Clear.
This right here, yikes.
In front of you now, keep your eyes open. Watch the car, keep coming. Good job, man. Big picture here.
Okay. Really? It's... Fuck's sake, dude. What the hell? Wow, that was so terrible. Making a lot of mistakes. I'm burning my tires, fuel.
Easy, Devil, thank you.
fucking fascists, they're killing me, god damn it. What did I do to you?
Right side. Still there. You're clear. Right side. Clear by half.
Didn't mean fight. I knew I lost position, but he didn't take it. Oh boy, I'm losing focus. I have no idea what I'm doing. Second day on the track. Now he's dropping, I don't understand that. He felt super OP. on my fucking brain. All right. This is what I get driving Porsche, which I haven't driven since release. On an absolutely neutral. I do not trust the car in this corner, goddammit. Or this one. These guys are going to start the pit, so let's be aware. 16 meters, yes! Gonna cut your nipple off. Focus. I'm braking too hard as well. God damn it. Killing tires. Probably thinking I'm a complete fucking donkey.
Gonna be pinning here in about 2 or 3 laps, bud.
Ah, shit. I never practice fucking beat entry.
Alright dude, I'm done going a lot of shit in here. We will pit. We will pit here.
I have no idea how to enter pits. That was terrible. But I didn't get fucking penalty for it, so whatever. Safe to say I lost that position, but you saved a lot of fuel, apparently. Because I'm a complete donkey.
Leader, pit road.
No, come on. I think the purple lights on the dashboard is ABS kicking in, and that's a very bad thing. Every lap in one corner, like a donkey. Yeah, it's real sleepy. Seriously thought he was gonna be way ahead of me. Now it's important to fucking keep up with him. See purple lights. Oh, no shack. Stop breaking so hard, Willis, what the hell? Is that my internet or his? Excuse. Keep butchering that corner. Every single lap now. Monica.
Safety for him.
All right, man. Start spotting that entry. Start spotting that entry.
What do you mean? I just beat it. I'm driving like a monkey on a crack now, what the hell? Don't fucking wake me up. I don't understand why I'm so terrible now in the habit. Practice. There's a thing about new tracks. I'm focusing so hard on what I should do in corner instead of fucking naturally driving. First race, so can't expect wonders. Two laps left. Do I have fuel for it?
Gonna be pinned here in a couple of laps, just be aware.
What? start using fuel calculator. I can tell you, this track is extremely blowy. But it's not like Hungaroring where you can just jump in and drive. I actually need to be good. And focused. It's very short though. Got some interesting corners like this one. Or next one, or after that.
Pit this time.
Shut up, American Jim.
Check your flag.